Brian Ipock. Sort of got myself into CrossFit and then tried to get my drill sergeants that I worked with into it. And one morning I was taking a bunch of equipment to PT and I flipped my car while I was going to show them what CrossFit was. Wound up in the hospital with this guy. So yeah, they never caught the fire back in my old unit.
Something I loved doing before the accident, and I just wanted to know how to get back into it, how to adapt it to my physical capabilities. And I was sitting mulling around in therapy all the time, just doing little stuff, getting my functional movement back. And I was like, you know what, these guys would love to do CrossFit. They would love to learn about this and incorporate it into their lives. So I said, let's give it a shot. Let's email them, see if they'll take the bait and see if they want to put on an adaptive certification. And they did.
What we're going to do is take you guys through a series of progressions, through some teaching and some moving. Some practical application of what we do with CrossFit, all right? We're gonna work on real world application of what you do. Make you stronger, fitter, more capable, help facilitate and accelerate your rehabilitation, all right? That's what we're here to do. Real world application, okay?
When I found out that we were doing this, of course I endorsed it, and then I inserted myself, you know, told him I wanna come, I wanna see this, because this is epic. It's a big moment for us as a fitness concept, and I came fully aware that Kyle and the crew could deliver an inspirational and potent message wrapped around our fitness concept. Yeah, this proves universal scalability. You know, if you don't believe that, if you don't understand what it means, anyone that saw or sees what happened here this weekend will totally get it.
We're going to look at that infinite scalability. All right, we're just going to work on this basics. So Kevin, just head up right here. Big chest, inhale. We're squatting just a nice, easy squat, brother. Nice, easy, just a little bit.
Yeah, but you got it.
Sit right there.
Take your time.
And stand right there. See that? Ever so slightly, we're recruiting the hip line. All right, we're focused on what we can do. We're focused on what we can do, not on what we can't do.